Signal Concept was founded in Markkleeberg near Leipzig in 1993. In our premises, which are equipped with modern facilities for manufacturing and development, we produce plant components and measuring devices for signaling and safety systems of railways and light rail traffic. All steps are performed by us, from the first idea through the construction to the final product. Our developers and design engineers work with special computer programs and even a 3D printer. All devices are inspected in our up-to-date test labs. Additionally, we are experienced in developing devices and accessories on customers' demand. We mainly focus on supplying system-dependent measuring devices and service technology for clear track signaling systems and other train control systems for national and international railway operators. With these broad business activities, we became accredited supplier of numerous railway companies in Germany and Europe, as well as of the leading companies in railway signaling worldwide, like Siemens, Thales and Alstom. Our products are operated intuitively. A robust construction protects the sensitive electronic assembly at any weather. During the measurements, the signaling plants can remain in operation, which is another big benefit for the user. It saves time and secures the continuity of the transport system.